in the stable. He was winning for me in Berlin in 13-0, 1900 meter Monte with Canten. Last start he was sick. But he will have nice Monte Royal races on the PMU meeting in Wolverga. And I think in Holland it's no horse faster than him in the Monte. He's a very nice horse. Very easy to handle and a good character. It's Secret de Pechard, it's 1 6-year-old. French horse, he have win only 28,000. The first two starts he was not so good for me, I took it a little slow. He come from Fabrice Roy, it's a friend of mine, he gave the horse to me. It's from a Swedish owner. And now we have 2 months not race. He raced last Sunday, he was fifth in 14, 2,000 meter. I think he will do very good in the Trotteur Français race in Holland. He's very easy to handle, fast from the start. And on 2,000 meter he's good. I think he will have a good winter on the PMU meeting.
Wolvega.
Yes. Laat hem staan. Ciao Love, he have do good for me. This year he win, he was second and third. He's very good on the right side. He's not good on the left, he have a little bit problems. He will still go some PMU meetings. I think he go on the end of the month to the south. He have some nice race over there. I think Agile Passage. He can do some nice race. He's very good on the right and he still have a lot of money to take. Very fast horse, very nice. This is my own horse. I own him together with Dominique Lockeneuve. Triomphe de Blary. He has 5 starts, 5 wins with Jean-Michel Boudoir. He go Friday in the Requalifé. This is a... I don't know where his limits are, but it's a really good horse. It's a top horse. I think he's below his money.
You have a good program with him?
Yeah, top program. Normally, if he qualifies on Friday, I think on the 2nd of September, he won very nice race in Courchevel-Roche. It's recul on 45,000, he has 43. So normally stay in for sure, and he do his first race in Courchevel.
He will be enough ready?
Yeah. He trained very good. He's a really good horse. Nelson Derm, you know him from France, he do good. He was one time he win the Kente, but they take the race away after he cut. But before he win and after he win, we try to find some nice races in the south because Mr. Yannick Briand, he drive very good with him. So we try to find some nice races. I think he will still do very good. He trains very good. Last week he raced in La Capelle, he was number 7. It was first start after 2 months. But he looks very fine, he feels good. And
when do you think he will be at 100%?
I think in 3 weeks. We train him a little bit harder now every time. But he feels nice and he looks very good on the body. So we look for one race in the south, Marseille or maybe somewhere. This is Top of the Charm. He win winning some PMU race in Holland. He's owned by Jean-Philippe Dubois with Nicolas Rambeau and me. I have him at location. Very good horse. A little bit difficult in the gate, very tight up front. But he's very good. He had a small accident 2 months ago on the paddock. But now everything is okay. He start training again. He will be ready in half October. It's a very fast horse. Very fast.
Only 4 races in Wolvega or everywhere?
I prefer to race in France. But he has so little money. I think he only has 36,000 now. That maybe I need to do 2-3 races in Holland to find a very nice race. But he have a very much class. Campari Hakama, he was 3 times 2nd and now he come to me, he's new. He start training again next week. He was 7 weeks on revalidation here, because he has some problems. But he looks like a really nice horse. He raced very good in France the last starts and I hope we can have a little success with him. Last race, he was winning the final of the Trotteur Français race in Holland. It's a brother to Opelinda too. He's very nice. He's a little bit difficult in the volt start. But in auto start, he's very easy. I think in the PMU in Wolverga, in the winter meeting, he does very good. Very good. Because he trained very, very good. It's one of the best old fillies from Holland. Britt Newport, 5 years old. She win 40,000. She will race in France next year. In the province. Very fast on the finish. If you can keep a slow race, she's very fast. She will race on Friday, PMU in Gelsenkirchen. And after that, she will race the PMU meetings in Wolvega. Very nice filly, very easy to handle, very strong on the finish. Very nice.
And Jesse is the driver?
He's the driver, he's the owner, he's the breeder. He's everything from the horse. Yeah. That's my friend, Di Glorieux. He trained very good. I think 4 weeks he's ready. After that, he go back to Jami. I think he do a good winter season. Very nice horse, very much class. Very nice person.
He worked this morning?
Yes, he worked. He was very good in the training. And he need maybe 4 weeks more training, but then he's ready. And you can see it's a first class horse. Last time he raced La Capelle PMU, I drive very bad. So this is why I never drive. But he's a very nice horse, and I think after we send him to the south, he can take some money there. He's very nice, he turned very good on the right side. He was racing in the Swedish Derby when he was young. He's 7 years old, he has 1-11 record, he win 100,000. He has some money to take. He also won good Monte. It's a very nice horse.
Yeah, vriend.
Nee, hij is ook uit. Robert Kieper, he do very good for us. He will be very race very much in the PMU meetings in Holland this winter. In the Golden Challenge, is most of the time first or sometimes second. But he's a very strong horse, very nice to handle, very nice character, and the favorite horse of my wife. So I think he will be do very good this winter in Wolvega. We don't go to Paris anymore. It's too heavy in Paris for him. It's too hard races, but maybe on occasion, because he was one time fourth in the Monte, maybe we have one Monte race. It's not so heavy, we try one more time, but otherwise we stay in Holland.
You say, you think it's the best old horse in Holland?
Yes, normally in the Trotteur van Serres, when he don't race, it's always only you, de Genay, who win. But if he races, he's better. He can go outside alone, he pushed them, he killed them before the last turn. It was very strong. You know him, Uranus de Cassis. He six starts in France, 4 wins with Christophe Martens in Canjumer. It's a one Orlando Vici. Only 6 starts, he take 45,000 euro.
And after, what happens?
Well, he have many problems, and then the owner want to sell, and me and my friend Jesse, we have buy him. And he looks fine for the moment. Very nice horse. He have 6 starts in France, he win 4 times, and he was 1 time 4th in Vincennes. And he win 4 times in Canjumer.
And he has a good program now, or he will be ready? When he will be ready?
I think he will be ready in December, then we do 2-3 races in Wolvega, and after we go to Canjumer with him.